There was a boy, a tender boy, who weighed 145. He robbed a train one afternoon at 145. But then a sheriff shot him dead with 145. And when they searched his pockets, all he had was a dollar 45. 145. All he had was a dollar 45. He loved a pretty Indian girl, her age was 10 and 5. She begged him, that boy except the sheriff, armed with one black 45. 145. 145. All he had was a dollar 45. I'll never forget that fateful day. Since that day, the sheriff never touched his 45. And an Indian girl puts flowers on her grave every day at 145. 145. Was his dad.